Another thing Dr. Bright is not allowed to do at the Foundation. No using D-Class for creepypasta rituals you found on the internet. This includes, but is not limited to, the elevator game, the scorpion ritual, Mr. Eyes, the mirror game, the midnight man, or any other scary, haunted, or otherwise supernatural game or ritual Dr. Bright found on an internet forum. The D may stand for disposable, but it's still a waste of resources.